guys, I'm out here today. Got the kids and the family on the bank. Swimming over here. You go try a little bit. Don't go too far. Don't go too far, okay? Back out on the water, man. I'm gonna start out trying to catch bluegills. Wait till it gets a little bit. A little bit dark, and then I'm gonna try to catch a striper or two. It's on, y'all. First fish of the day. See what it is. Bluegill. Oh, he got a hump. Something on his back. Look at that. He got deformed. Yeah. I don't know if y'all can see that or not. I'm gonna let him go. Got him, y'all. See what this one is. The bluegill. Nice bluegill. I'm gonna take it home. I'm gonna take it home. Take it home. Fry him up. Oh. Ooh, got him.
Big drag.
What is it? Bluegill. Ooh. Got him, y'all. Bluegill. Hey, guys. I'm gonna go up on my rocks now. We'll try out there. We'll try for a striper out there for a little bit. First cast. I don't know, that boat right there might have scared them when they came in here. Try a couple throw. Then go back to the bluegill fishing. Then later on when it get close to dark, it might be good. Yesterday I had a lot of mist right there, close to me. Fish on, yo! But it was still too early. I guess not. There he goes. He came out there close to me. Got one. He came here close to me. Getting me all excited, man. Missed that one, dude. Get back for it. God, I love this. Ooh, here's a big one. Man, I think he's gonna break me off. Pretty good size. That's what it's all about. Dang, he swallowed almost the whole thing. He almost swallowed that fluke. That's a male too. Oh man, this one. He swallowed that whole thing, y'all. I don't know how I'm gonna take it out now. I never seen one do that. Oh, got that one out. See now. Oh, there's the other hook. I got the other hook. I don't know where my pliers are. Hopefully it's in the back. That's not bad. That might be the only two up there, though. Let's see what you get. Another one up here. You gotta get them at the right time when they're feeding. Still in there. and guy and them both saw me catching it, so they came down this way to try to catch. See right there? See, they're chasing. I see the one chasing right now. Let's see if they'll hit my spook. Big wave over here. There's only been two out here. Turn off one of the wheel. I'm gonna try to catch bluegill now. I don't know how them guys in the boat's gonna get out of here and they turn off the water. They got big boat too. Unless they're doing all nighter. They'd be stuck over here. Okay guys, about 7:30. I'm gonna try maybe like 30 more minutes and then call it a day. Not too bad. I hooked up two earlier. I kept one. The other one got lost. Came off by the kayak. I'm on the lower end, gonna try some cast down here. They turn one of the wheel off, so usually the fish go up to the over there where the hydro's at. So they're usually not down here. But anyways, I'm gonna try it. Maybe like 30 minutes over here. Then call it a day. If we're lucky enough, I might get one down here. It used to be real good down here too, but now I think it's still early in the season. So most of the fish is over there where the water is at. Let's see. Juez de Estudio, no te habla. No te habla, juez de Estudio.